Hello. I'm going to check out a new game called Mars Mars by Pomelo Games. Let's check this out. Kind of looks like Man's Land's So this is their, this is how you would get around on Mars. You have to refuel every 3 feet or so. There's this giant mech thing that was shooting someone's head. That's pretty cool. Really like that there isn't like a bunch of dumb music. So, if you go too high, you're really bouncing back. Interesting. Let's try that again. That's a little challenging. I kind of like it. Bars. 60 power ups, I guess. 60 Fleckners. We're going 60 Fleckners on that job. Just to get the thing, so let's see what happens. A T. Keep it going. Maybe I should have just kept going. It's only a minute. Seems like a pretty fun game so far. I'm definitely going to be keeping this one. A lot of the games I download and play once and get rid of because they're kind of too simple or cheap. This game seems pretty good. I put a lot of money into it. I'm telling you, I'm not sure it's okay. My new explorer has an idea. Let's see what shared is. I don't want all that. Let's try. Fun new game. Pez has arrived. All right. That's cool. All right, let's try it. Poor Pez. Pez is going to have to meet Pez. I really like this game. I'm going to play it some more. And I hope you guys enjoy the review. That's Mars. And you can get it. I got it on the Play Store. So see you the next game.